right. Well, I'm close by the Bubba Gump. Actually, right on top of it. So, I said I'd show you all the gift shops. So, let's go see. Maybe I can walk around the restaurant a little bit. Now, you'll notice as we walk up to Bubba Gump, there it is. There's some shoes. You can walk a mile in shoes if you like, or sit a mile. There's the box of chocolates, the suitcase, and Forrest Gump. People call me Forrest Gump. There's the bench. Let's go up and see what's in there. Now, they do have a crushed penny machine, but I don't have any quarters, so I can't get any pennies. Let's see what they got, though. They got Bubba Gump, Run Forrest Run, Life Was Like a Box of Chocolates. There's another one back there. All right, we're inside. Some different stuff here. Looks like little shacks out here. Little movie stuff, some pictures from the movies. Of course, you can sit outside if you want. Me, I love to get the souvenir glasses. Let's see what this one is. It's plastic now. Typically, they'll have a location you're at. Oh, you got shirts, of course. I got first shoes. That's not a bad deal. Run Forrest Run. 260. Yeah, I agree. Oh, now this is neat right here. Run Forrest Run, box of chocolates. Hot sauce. Wow, that's a small seafood boil. Dr. Pepper, huh? Kemah board. Well, these are nice. There you go, 10-2-4. Yeah, I agree. What is going on over here? My mama says I'm special, yeah. Somebody does. Oh, it's a little shrimp. How much is... Wow. I'm gonna kill it on that one. Little golf balls. Of course. Got them all. Table tennis.